Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm at Walmart. So I'm going to a wrestling area to see if I can buy any wrestlers. So yeah. Play-Doh. Bro, look at that price. 50 cents. Oh, they got some pops. So we're in the wrestling area right now. I came here like yesterday. But I don't think they have. Oh, only that's new. The NXT Championship. Jake the Snake. Roberts. Becky Lynch. From Naomi. Finn Balor. Kevin Owens. I already have Kevin Owens. Rusev. I'm planning on getting him, but I don't know. Kind of sucks at the same time. And then we have Nia Jax. And another Becky Lynch. And we have John Cena and Nikki Bella, which is already open. And we have Brock Lesnar, The Beast, and the dog. Roman Reigns, the big dog. And then we have The Bar, Seth Rollins. I mean, not Sheamus and Cesaro. We have Daniel Bryan and The Miz. And, oh shoot. Oops. Just leave that there. I've been wanting to get that one. Ooh, the Usos. Yeah. Oh, and then we have Seth Rollins over here. And then we have Baron Corbin. Which is, he cut his hair, so I don't know why. I have no idea why he's like that. They should make a new one. Like, he's like all bald. Shinsuke Nakamura. Oops. We have Nakamura. We should have Jeff Hardy. We have Seth Rollins, Luke Gallows, Baron Corbin. Oh. And Seth Rollins is right there. So, I don't think I'm going to be getting any wrestlers. And we have Dean Ambrose, which is, I already have. Yeah. So I found this. Ah. These are just so weird though. Man, I have like these dice. Bowling balls. And we have skateboards. Which is kind of cool. And monster trucks. I mean, monster gym. Ow. So we're gonna go head on to the sports area. So yeah, so I'm going over there right now. And I'll see you when we get there. All right guys, so we're here right now at the basketball area, football, and all that stuff, and some soccer balls. So yeah. from my mom. So I don't know where we're going. Okay. So I don't know where we're going on, but yeah. So I'm actually gonna go to the like where they have the Xboxes and all of that, so I'll be going right there. But first I'm gonna drink some water. So, I'm gonna be heading over there, as you can see the restrooms. But right now I'm in the paint area. But I'll be going to over there. So yeah. So I'll see you when we get there. So we're here, and it's that Donald Duck. And I'm here. They have like all the Xboxes. Yeah, we have some chat boxes, whatever they call. And we have like some more. But I already have that. NBA Live 18, have that. I have like a PS4. Xbox. So here's some more stuff right there. So yeah. And Xbox One, we have 2K18. What the heck? So, check out that. That looks kind of weird. This is gold. A gold Mario thing. Oh, not cool. So, yeah. I don't know where we're going to be going next. I have some movies there and some more stuff. See if I can find a wrestling poster. No. Ew. Oh my god. Deadpool. That Prescott. Star Wars. And the cowboy stuff. So I don't think they actually have one. Yeah, I don't think they have one. Yeah, they don't. Nah. Oh, Stranger Things. Call of Duty. It. Pennywise, I'm a Jake Paul, or, yeah, I'm not. Oh, I'm in the camera area. No.
Oh! Mouse.
Sir? Hey, can we go see the cameras real quick?
Yeah.
Can we go see the cameras?
No, you go see them.
I think I found some for cheap.
You want to get from Fat Pants too?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Okay. Oh, that's the song we sang.
You have to take some nice shoes over there.
Where?
But how about
what's in my boots?
Some dressy shoes like this.
The fuck? I would take my botas. Yeah. I'm just so bad. I'm out of here. So guys, I'm just gonna wrap up this vlogging at Walmart. So thanks for watching, and please give me a thumbs up. And if you're not a subscriber, just subscribe to me and give me a thumbs up and a comment down below. So.